Voila! Oh, you're inside. Your family's cuckoo clock.
Hi.
Great.
Man, you wish you could clone yourself. Now you can. Hey, Cody, with no sense of time, you will now be able to control time. Yeah! Oh, oh, look at that. Hey, whoa!
Is that me?
It's you and me.
That's right. But as you can see, you're on parallel tracks, not connected to each other. You must follow these tracks and make them meet again. Remember that. If you succeed, you will be rewarded your first piece of the letter. Good luck. Woo!
Where does he go?
So, why do we need to follow those wooden dolls?
The book said we have to make the two meet.
So what?
Let's just do it. We need Rose's letter to break the spell.
And off they go.
With your clone. Thank you.
Thank you. Pretty. But where are the wooden figures?
What? Did we lose them already?
Oh, now what?
I don't know. Did that book say anything about what we do if we lose track of those guys?
No, he was just blabbing on and on about time.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, and you agreed with him.
Well, it's true. You're never at home.
Cody. Do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
I don't know. That's just what it's been like for a long time.
Well, it's not my choice.
What do you mean?
If I lost my job, we'd lose everything.
Okay. But when you're never around, you lose us. Hey, look. There they are.
Let's follow them.
Gotta move faster, mate. Gotta keep following those dolls.
Thank you.
success once again! There they go!
I wonder where they're going. Open this gate. Should be a breeze.
Cody, stop whining. Let's find another way.
I wasn't whining.
Is huge.
Is that where we're going?
Exactly! But to get inside, you need to unravel the secrets of the smaller towers. Uno, dos! You see?
Here's a thought. Why don't you just let us in the tall clock tower straight away?
Yeah, we need to get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me. Time is an illusion. There's only now. Yeah. Can't you feel it? There's nothing else than now. Everything happens now, now, now. Now, 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 now. Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah, I can feel it. You are very annoying.
Right now. Now.
Hey, Book! What's that strange fear over there?
Yeah, that, my friends, you have to figure out yourselves. Woo!
We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody, I've got an idea. Maybe we can use those birds.
Okay.
Whoa! They can fly!
Of course they can! They're birds!
Yeah! but they're made of metal.
So are airplanes, Cody.
Okay, smarty pants. But these aren't machines.
They're flying bird machines.
Hey, I think I see a landing spot on that tower.
Creepy cavern. Let's get out of here ASAP.
We have to solve the puzzles first.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Oh yeah, those symbols look so intriguing. Wonder what they are.
Looks like we can slam these in.
Fancy seeing you again.
Well, I thought I'd make time for you. May, I don't like those weird lights. They look dangerous.
Exactly. I think we can use them.
Use them? What for?
To take that out.
Okay. There we go. Easy.
walk in the park.
I don't like that sound. Do we really have to follow them?
Yes, but we'll never get out of here.
Fine. Ladies first.
Oh, such a gentleman.
Damn.